YouTube, what is good? It is your boy Sleepy, aka K-Dog, aka K-Slice, aka you already know what the motherfucking deal is. Today, we are doing a very special video, and that is my Christmas pickups part dos. Dos being number two for those of y'all who do not speak Spanish. I cut these videos into two because there was just a lump sum of items. I did not want to have and rush through them all in one video, so I decided to cut them into two. So today's video will be the remainder of the items that I received for Christmas. Let's get into it. First things first. Of course, on this channel, you guys will see a lot of Supreme, and you guys will see a lot of golf, and you guys will see a lot of other high-end streetwear brands like that. But also, if you haven't noticed, on this channel, you will see a lot of Thrasher, you will see a lot of Spitfire, and you guys will see Shake Junt and other core skateboarding brands. The reason for that being, one, I wear those kind of clothes. I skateboard. That's just the way that it goes. That's just the kind of clothes that I rock. But two, I want to show you guys these items because I want to tell you and express to you and show you that there are ways to dress up and look fly as fuck without spending $200 on a sweatshirt. Of course, it is human nature. It is what humans do. We want expensive shit. We want to spend money on expensive clothes. I do it. Like I said, there will be content on this channel with those kind of clothes in it. But I want to show and express to you guys that you guys can wear not as expensive clothes and you can still be fresh as fuck and you can still get hella bitches. So you guys can subscribe and you guys can stay with me along in this journey. You guys will see I'm trying to eventually do like lookbooks with my pickups, and you guys can see that you don't have to wear Supreme every day, you don't have to wear Bape every day, you don't have to wear Palace every day. You can wear more low-key brands and you can still be fresh as a motherfucker. So with that being said, let's get into the pickups. Before we do get into the pickups, please, if you guys do not follow my personal Instagram, please pause the video now and go follow my Instagram. I'm trying to be more active with my Instagram. I have had people hit me up on Instagram. That is definitely an easier way if you're trying to hit me up or interact with me in any way. I'm trying to be more active on Instagram, more active on Twitter, so you guys can see what I'm up to when I'm not making these videos in my day-to-day life. And for the second reason, I am going to be doing a 500 subscriber giveaway. Yes, I realize that that is not the biggest number in the world, but I am gonna do a 500 sub giveaway because I appreciate all you guys that are watching and all you guys that are subbing and all you guys that are sharing the videos. And that will definitely be one of the first requirements for the giveaway, will be to be following me on Instagram. So I will leave it somewhere on the page right now, and my Instagram link is always in the description, so please go follow my personal Instagram. And then I would imagine after this video or probably the next one, we will be at 500 subscribers. So this weekend for sure will be the 500 sub giveaway. So follow me on Instagram and then you guys can have a chance to win whatever it is that I'm giving away. All right, first thing is first, and that is a Huff beanie. I told you guys I got buy one get one 50 with this Thrasher beanie, and then I got this Huff beanie right here, which is super clean. It is this olive color, and then it has a white Huff patch embroidered on the front right there, or not embroidered, just stitched on. This thing is a nice olive green, a nice forest green color. It will look sick with a black outfit or even with a white shirt and black pants. And yeah, these are just essential beanies that you need to have in your collection, and it will go with a lot of shit. They are snug fitting beanies, and these things are clean as fuck. Zoomies, it was 20 bucks, but I got buy one, get one 50, and bam, this thing turned it to $10. So you just cannot complain about that. This next shirt is a shirt from Thrasher, and this is a brand new design that they came out with this year, and it is called the Minority. So here it is right here. Honestly, this is what I'm talking about when I'm talking about cheaper brands, but you can look fresh as fuck. Look at this t-shirt right there. Oh my gosh, this thing has like a Jewish menorah on it. But all the candles are just overflowing with burning shit, and then you have a pentagram in the middle right there, and then Thrasher in all flames right there. This thing is just stupid fucking clean, and I was gifted this by my girlfriend. Thank you, Duva, for getting me this shirt. She got it at Active, but you could go SoCal Skate Shop, Active, Zoomies, Thrasher. You can go anywhere and buy this sweatshirt or this shirt. They have a sweatshirt of this, which it is stupid hard, but they are taxing like 70 or 80 bucks for the sweatshirt. But bam, this shirt is super clean, super sick, a way dope design, and it is just a sick little essential Thrasher tee to add to the collection. So moving forward, and we will just keep going with the Thrasher shit. If you guys watch my previous videos, you guys know that I am trying to upgrade my sweatpant game. I got the Gone sweats, and I have a couple other sweats, so I was very happy when the homie Scott gifted me these Thrasher sweats right here. They have two pairs of Thrasher sweats, this obviously being one of them. It says Thrasher down the side right there, and then it's just got all these little skulls that create the word Thrasher. These things are stupid fucking sick. I got them in a size small. They are black 100% cotton, and then at the bottom they have the elastic cuffs at the bottom with the elastic waist. You can just chill out at the pad and wear these and be comfortable as fuck, or even if you're going out but you don't feel like getting super ready, bam, you could just throw on these super super sick Thrasher sweatpants. Like I said, they have two pairs. The other pair says Skate on one side and Destroy on the other. I will be copping those for the collection soon. I've been wanting them for a while. I just haven't got around to buying them. But thank you, Scott, for those sweats. Those things are stupid hard, and I will be rocking them very, very soon. All right, so next on the list is another pair of shoes. I got the 4th of July Vans, and I also got these Vans right here. These Vans are super, super sick, and they are just these old schools right here. And bam, there you go. They got this brown gum bottom. Hope you guys can see the gum bottom. I'm sorry about this light. I'm using the light for my room, but it is 2:17 in the morning, so I have no natural daylight. But these things are super sick. Definitely everyday essential Vans right here. They just got the white van stripe and all black with gum on the bottom. And here is both pairs right here. Let me switch it for you guys. Bam, both pairs right here are both shoes, and these things are stupid fucking sick. If you guys are familiar with Tyler the Creator, you know that he came out with a Golf Wing shoe that mimics this exact shoe, except his on the back says Golf Wing right here. So here is a way that you can get that style and that look for not $300. You can go to Vans and you can get shoes. If you go to Vans.com, you could go to Customize and you can make the same colorways as Tyler's shoes. Like, honestly, probably three or four of the same colorways. It just won't say Golf Wing on it, but you can make the exact mock-up of the exact same shoe, and these things are stupid clean. These were gifted to me by the homie Chance, and these will definitely be used as everyday Vans. I have not worn them yet, but this weekend I would imagine I will. These things are stupid clean, and just very happy to add these to the shoe collection. Next, we have a sweatshirt, and this was gifted to me by my father-in-law. Shout out Joe. Thank you, Joe, for this sweatshirt. And this thing right here is absolutely beautiful. And it is in this Pacific blue colorway. And bam, here we have this North Face jacket. This thing right here is not anything special. It's no collaboration. It is just a straight North Face jacket in this blue colorway. And then it has a fat embroidered North Face all the way across the front. This thing is just sexy as hell. And here you go. Dude got this at Marshall's for $30. This is a department store brand. You go to Macy's or you go to fucking, I don't know where else. They have these North Face jackets for $80, $90. If you go to Marshall's, if you go to TJ Maxx, if you go to Ross, you can cop North Face, you can cop Champion, you can cop Ralph Lauren for half of the price. So here, this sweatshirt is at least an $80 sweatshirt at Marshall's for $30, and this thing is just beautiful. Again, this is one of these brands that just holds up to its name. This is a North Face jacket. You can wear it in the cold, and it will keep you warm. $30, it's stupid fresh, it keeps you warm. You can still wear these kind of brands, like North Face is what you're gonna see on this channel. Champion, you will see a lot of. Adidas, you will see a lot of. They are not necessarily streetwear brands, but they are stupid fresh. You can make your fits go super hard with them, and they hold up to their name. They're durable, and they are just all around good clothing. So I will always be putting off for North Face, even if it's not a Supreme collaboration. So there you go, there was my North Face jacket. That thing is stupid fresh. And the last pickup I have for this Christmas is probably my favorite item, or tied to be my favorite item, and that is this crew neck sweatshirt right here. And this is from Golf, clearly from Golf. And look at this embroidery on the front right here. This thing is just dead perfect, almost dead stock. This thing has some fuzzies, so I would imagine it's been sitting around for a little while. I bought this for myself for Christmas. I bought it on eBay. I got this sweatshirt for $60 on eBay. It was a bid war with me and some other dude, but I don't know how. Oh, I know how, because the bid ended at like 3 a.m. and my crackhead ass fucking got up at 3 a.m. to make sure that I won this bid. If you guys are familiar with Golf, you know that Tyler has this same exact hoodie, but in yellow. And I do have that crew neck. So now I have this blue one, and then I have the yellow one as well. And here you go, you got checkered all along the neck right here. You got checker, bam, on the sleeve right there. And then you got checkered on the ribbing right there, dude. This thing is just stupid fresh. And let me throw it on for you guys real quick so you can see how this thing fits. So there you go, look at this thing, dude. This thing is just stupid fresh. This is like classic Tyler right here, with the checkered all on the neck and on the sleeves, and full embroidery of the Golf logo. This thing is just stupid fresh, dude. And there is the bottom with the ribbing. Man, this thing is dead sexy, dude. Look at this collar and this embroidery right here. Man, this thing is sexy. So if you guys watched video one, part one, and video two, part two, I appreciate it. Thank you for watching. If any of you guys have hit me up personally, like, hey, good shit, keep it going, I appreciate it. Thank you very much, and keep going is exactly what we are going to do. Like I said, I have bigger plans for this channel. I swear to God, my unboxings and my reviews are gonna get so sick. I'm trying to do an unboxing and a review, and then at the end have like a lookbook where it's like me in the shit that I copped and what I would style it with, so you guys could get a chance to see like what I wear my shit with or how I wear my shit. And I got plans like that and a bunch of other stuff. So if you guys like this video, please leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, I guess leave a thumbs down. I don't really give a fuck. But please, subscribe to the channel. And if you guys are liking the content, then show the homies. Share it on your Instagram. Share it on your Twitter. Whatever. Let's just get some more traffic to the site. And because a lot of people are hitting me up like, hey, you got a super underrated channel, whatever. But we just started. I'm not even tripping, dude. We had this YouTube for 1 month. And I feel like we have done pretty well in this 1 month, but I want the second month to be even better. So if you guys have been supporting with me, if you guys have been fucking with me, I appreciate it. Please keep it going. And we got a lot of sick shit coming. I got a lot of like sick informational videos coming. I got a lot of sick unboxings coming. I just copped a Gang of Champion shit. So I'm gonna do a dope champion product review. So yeah, just stay along, please subscribe. Like I said, follow me on my Instagram because I'm gonna be doing a giveaway in like 2 or 3 days, and it's gonna be something to do with Huff or FTP or Huff and FTP or both of them, or I don't know. So if you guys wanna see what it is and you guys are stoked for the giveaway, then please show some love, follow me on my Instagram, subscribe to the channel, and we will see you guys next time. Peace, bitch. Listen to my opposition, make some money, fuck the honey.